Olympic champion Suni Lee might be debuting a new beam dismount soon. It consists of a gainer salto at the end of the beam in a tucked position with two twists. This element is not yet in the code of points, and would most likely receive an E rating, since the version with a full twist carries a C rating, while the version with 1.5 twists was submitted in 2018 and given a D rating.